Hello, friends. It's Coast Life 252 here. I am back once again with a food review. We got Jimmy John's today for lunch. Check out, see what's in this box. See what we got. We got some salt and vinegar Jimmy John's kettle corn chips. We got Atlas back there moving around. Get your 5 seconds of fame, boy. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, bye. Alright. So, there's the salt and vinegar chips. We got a oatmeal raisin cookie. We got a pickle. And we got a sandwich. Check it out. And of course we got the napkins. We're gonna have to have these, I'm sure. And just set that cool box to the side. See what we got here. Roast beef and turkey with lettuce, tomatoes, and mayonnaise. Let's dig in. Not bad. We got some sweet tea to wash it down with. We definitely need that. That's good. So I think that Jimmy John's has really good bread. Their meats are pretty good. Overall, I think this is a pretty good sandwich. I think I'm gonna eat half of this and save the other half for later. if I hadn't have told you, you wouldn't even know it, but this coast life over there, she's eating her Italian sub. She's not making much noise like me. I am the noise maker. Not bad. We got our pickle.
Mmm, it's so crunchy.
Excuse me? You wanna fight me for my pickle? Hmm. I don't know.
I have my own.
If I'm not willing to share. I think the pickle is the best. Pickle's better than the sandwich. If you guys eat Jimmy John's, what do you think of their pickles? We got our sub that we'll be saving for later. Maybe a midnight snack. All right, we're gonna break into this oatmeal cookie here and give this a shot. See how this is. What kind of cookie did you get? Oatmeal raisin. Pretty good. Save you a piece. Yep. That's good. But anyways, appreciate you guys hanging out with me for a few minutes while I eat a sandwich, and hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new, subscribe. If you're returning to another video, comment, like, share, all that good stuff. Have a good one. Peace.